I know Czech master violin Johann Bubenik around 1820s, 1830s. The violin shows a nicely framed one-piece maple-back and a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, an elder ebony chinrest, new bridge and new strings.